It's a pleasure to be with you today, talking for a few minutes about believing in grace, the joy in God's community. My wife Marcia and I have been members here at Grace since 2013, and we have surely been experiencing that joy with you. I'm going to be talking in a sermon here at Grace about a story of grace and community for the disciples of Jesus when they return to our Lord and tell him about all that they have done by his authority and power. And as the crowds gather around Jesus and his disciples and the day becomes long, they realize that these people are hungry. There's not enough to feed them with a mere 5 loaves and 2 fish. But when Jesus takes those loaves and fish and breaks and blesses and distributes them through the disciples' hands, a crowd of 5,000 men, plus women and children, is fed to being fully satisfied. And in the good humor of God, 12 baskets of leftovers, of bread and fish, are there for the disciples, as a sign to them of Jesus' ability to increase abundance and joy for his people. You know, it's easy to focus on the meager resources that we have. The disciples only saw the 5 loaves and the 2 fish, but Jesus saw the abundance that he would multiply through their hands. The same can be true for us. It's very easy just to look at a budget and a deficit and to be able to say, we just haven't had enough and it's now time to pay the bill. But really, that's focusing on the meager supplies rather than the abundance. In 2019, these following months, I invite you to join Marcia and me and many in our community of Grace at Grace Lutheran Church, seeing what God has given to us. Count the blessings in your life that have come from God's hands. And as disciples with us, share a part of that freely and joyfully, and see with surprise the abundance that God supplies. Thank you for listening, and God bless you.
We believe in God the Father. We believe in Jesus Christ. We believe in the Holy Spirit.